Blood crows killed. You like that? You know, one thing I like is the fact that you click on one thing, like one arcane does, and it picks up all of them in the area. I love that.
All right. Hey, blacksmith. Learn.
Quit being racist.
Oh, yeah. Salvage all of that. Go back to my portal. Pick up.
You shit your pants when you saw that, didn't you?
Oh, you guys are already on the next floor. I'll just port to you guys. Because... Whoa, D3, here I come.
Thank you.
All right. All right, I'm going to check the map. There's actually nothing. Dang it. I need to get somewhere safe, but I want to also keep picking up the gear. He comes over to me and drops it on the table, just a juice, and walks away.
What, your son?
Yeah. He literally just says, juice, puts his cup on the table, and walks away. Like, there's no, like, please or thank you. There's nothing. He just, like, get it. Walks away. Hey, wouldn't be our son if he wasn't a smartass. I'd like to say I'm doing damage, but I'm not. Oh my goodness, my paragon's just going up and up and up. And you said they're going to release Torment 10 on the next patch?
Yep, Torment 10 today. Oh, there's a new item, right? Like, when you open up the PTR, you see some new items you can go through them. One of the new items for a witch doctor is a cap that's on a stick.
It's a what?
A cap on a stick.
A cat on a stick?
Yeah.
That's pretty messed up.
It's just you getting wood. Whirlwind build broken, at least for this mission to get items I got.
Oh, there's legendary pants.
Oh, guess what else you can do now?
Those are hammer jammers, aren't they?
Anthony, guess what else you can do now?
Depth diggers.
With that new Kanai's cube. You know how I like how it's a pain in the ass to try to get that one legendary set item?
Yeah.
I was trying to go for? Well, now you'll be able to actually, if you find one piece, you'll be able to, like, find another piece and transmute it constantly. Until you get, like, whatever you want to get.
And transmute it constantly.
Yeah, so you'll be able to pretty much get every piece of set gear in, like, way under a day. You'll be able to transmute to get that same piece of set gear.
Nice. What ring is this? I got a ring. Band of the Hallowed Whispers. Well, I got some new shoulders, so I know that. Actually, I don't have new shoulders. These are really garbage ones. Yep, I'm not taking off my resistance. Nope. Can't make me do it.
I am too low on discipline. I am returning to town.
Ginky, you want things I just picked up?
Gauntlets of the Wastes.
For the whirlwind build.
Ones
I got on are better. It's just if you decide to build, like, you know.
I mean, hell, if no one wants them.
Excellent.
Let's look at this weapon. Wow, look at that. 61 million experience. Oh, there's another ring. I have blackthorns now. And which one is this one? Litany of the Undaunted. Oh, that's the black... Wow. That is a really, really nice blackthorns. Almost maxed out. It even has crit hit chance on it. I'll take crit hit chance and reroll life for something else. Nice. Actually, wow. This is how long Guys, do you need that? Would you like the S of Johan?
No. I'm good.
I'm going to keep that Zephyrian amulet. That's nice to keep. Attack speed and dexterity are better on this thing overall, and increase lightning damage. Give it to me. Alright, so you said that. And I can get rid of everything else. Crunch time. Oh, I didn't even know you guys were in Rift. Doja's in D3 now.
No! The Rift Guardian
is here. Is it at you?
Yeah. Of course it's at me. I'm ripping everything apart. I mean, of course, you know, he's doing a good job too, but I'm just like just spinning through here and damn tornadoes, man. They're fucking broken, dude.
Yeah. Dude, thanks for the key.
Barbarian stuff is really broken, man. I'm serious. Whenever we're able to like mix and match stuff.
Oh, look, there's boots.
I do plan on like mixing in some other stuff too. Like I'm definitely putting in the furnace.
Yeah, you know the furnace is gonna get mixed.
Huh?
You know the furnace is gonna be great to be mixed. Mix a furnace with another furnace.
Something else I thought about. Imagine the... Damn, I should have used my gun. Here's goblins.
Okay. On my way.
Doja can join us. He's just got to, you know... Here we go.
Okay, Doja's hashtag 1315.
But I mean, there's gonna be so many combos that we'll be able to build. It's not even gonna be funny, dude. That's the fun part. Is like you'll be able to like mix and match. It's gonna make everybody's sets more and more unique. It's not gonna be just like the power level and how much armor it gets and the stats. It's gonna be what axe fixes you
can. Wait, we can, so we can continuously level up armor too now?
No, I'm just saying, like, you know, like going from regular set to ancients and stuff like that's what I mean.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you know, you just get better and better ancients and stuff like that.
Yeah, it's not going to be a grind for just ancient gear.
Yeah, but here's one thing, though, that I can't wait. Okay, you remember the frost gauntlets?
Yeah.
You know, the ones that you have a chance to freeze on hit?
Yeah.
Imagine that with the X-Zerum or whatever it's called, that one sword.
Oh my god.
You have a chance to do 10,000% weapon damage if they're frozen.
Yeah.
Barred with some stuff and, yeah.
Oh my god, that's going to be insane.
Have Frost Gauntlet, and those two affixes on there, and just... Damn, dude, you'll be able to, like, do so much damage.
Yeah. I'm literally over here just gaining levels like crazy because of you guys. Oh, there's a ring. I really did hate how bad my RNG was with you guys, with you and Cameron specifically, when we first started playing Diablo, and now it's actually a lot better.
Remember, Cameron's was the one that was broken, not mine. Cameron was getting legendary upgrades and buried. We were both like, what the fuck?
Yeah, but I mean, like, you guys would get legendaries for days, weeks even. And then I'd be like, hey, I just got one. And you guys were just like, yeah, we've been getting them for 4 weeks now. Oh no, I'm glad you guys are here.
Dead end, goddammit.
I hate these random dead ends now. I'm gonna add Doja. Right here seems like an alright safe place. Oh, there's a set item on the ground and a legendary on the ground. There's a bow and some boots. It's probably the Raven's bow right now. I'm not joining a party, I want you to join our party. Apparently, we can't invite Doja. I don't know why.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
I got another mighty weapon.
I think it's because it's your game.
Oh,
oh.
I got another
I got some boots. I got another amulet. That's why chat looked all funny. Need someone to add me.
Me.
Yeah, I can't. Season heroes are not able to play with non-season heroes. Doja, make... Yeah, Doja, make a seasonal hero. Oh, I got that golden bow. I don't know the name of it right now. Oh, Odyssey's bow.
Take this.
Natalia's bloody footprints.
There's one of the Bulkathos.
Okay, shoot, thank you. Ooh, these ones are a little better than the other ones. What's the difference, though? More dex, more vitality, just barely under armor. I got fire resist instead of cold, and that's barely a difference. But the health globe's different. Eh, screw it. More damage and more toughness. Just by a little bit. Okay. It didn't put me over 1,000,000 health yet. But it did bump me 946 to 958. Make a seasonal character, Doja. And Ouroboros. Attack speed. Oh my goodness. Max crit chance, has attack speed, has dex and fire skill. Are you making a monk at all? Are you going to make a monk or a demon hunter? Blood Crow?
Yeah.
Are you going to make a monk or a demon hunter?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I was going to say I've got... Wow, I got in here and... There's two legendaries on the ground. An amulet. Oh my god, I'm getting my face wrecked. I need help, guys. They're walling me in. I know, right? Oh my god, there's just so much in gems on the ground and I had to like run away. That was insane. Okay, I told him to make a seasonal character and he tells me Crusader. Okay, he's in here then. Here you guys go. Become more OP now. Wow, I'm just watching you guys melt him. Holy crap. Doja's here. Kind of. Wow. Don't close it. Don't close. Got blood shards left.
I'm at 844, 870 blood shards right now.
I'm maxed out. What's the max?
Well, it depends on what your greater rift is. The higher greater rift you get up, the more stuff you get.
Are you looking? So, Daddy? Daddy, look at Kyle. Kyle!
Hey Kyle. Looking all cute. Ta-da! I can only max out at 500 right now. Huh.
I just gave you some food. You need to say thank you.
Thank you.
That's great.
Well, shit. Come here, where are you, Kadala? Weapon. Oh, you know what? I want.
That is too expensive.
Alright, I'm falling asleep, dude. I'm gonna hang it off.
Alright, bro. Your team is full now, isn't it? Draven, we're Blood Crow's leaving, but we got room. Alright, Blood Crow. We got room for one.
Don't be shy. That is too expensive.
Wow. That's for a fire monk right there. There we go. Pull that up. There we go. Wow, don't everyone chat at once? I know, right?
Regia was moved to your channel.
Yo.
I gotta re-level. I didn't know y'all were playing seasonal. If I can just like follow behind y'all, I'll
love
to
dinner, peanut butter and jelly.
Draven was moved to your channel.
Yo, Draven.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
They don't want to eat spaghetti.
No?
No.
How are you doing on... Yeah, I see you gaining levels like
Stop
crazy.
Eating.
Yeah, you're gonna... This is the only way me and Blood Crow play anymore. Because everything you do in seasonal affects your characters. and softcore. So we just said screw it. Seasonal only.
Full team now, don't y'all?
No, we actually have room for one.
Alright, I'll make a seasonal character then, since I don't have any.
Ha! Huh. You don't have a seasonal?
No, I do not.
Dang, so many pokes! I haven't played season since my desktop went down, so I'm kinda glad to get in. See what the new content is and how this is working out. Oh my goodness.
I haven't played D3 in a while though, just a warning.
Hey, I'm like a noob. I'm like a noob, that's how long it's been since I've played. It's been like 6 months.
I haven't played in a lot longer than you've been.
South Center 991 Salix is connected.
So you get to carry the scrubs to the promised land. Channel.
I know, right?
I know, right?
My 1 million health is saving my life right now. Saving my own bacon.
My strength is back.
Damn, I can't revive my corpse anymore.
Yeah, you only get so much, and then it'll take time. I was really chatting in D3. This is not my game. Gonna go play Marvel Heroes. All right, Zan.
On at last checkpoint, if I remember correctly, unless that's changed.
Also, pick up anything green or orange. You guys know the deal. That's like your go-to legendaries.
I just got DC'd.
What? Oh, you got DC'd?
GG.
Okay.
Yeah, no sooner than I get in, pops up network disconnect.
Gotta love that.
And now it's just frozen.
Yeah, you might want to revive back in town and then spawn in on me. I'll be behind sales center there. That way you guys can just gain levels like crazy.
Yeah, I wanted to show you all my badass. Ah!
Hey, we just found the second floor. Alright, teleport in on me just a sec.
Yeah, D3 crashed. Give me a minute to get back in.
Hey, take your time, man. I'm gonna do like Xanth, but play PvZ Garden Warfare. So I'll be tuned in, but not exactly paying attention. Alright, Master Toby. Alright, bro. No problem. I'm gonna guess, hey Seosin, are you there? You there, man? I had to adjust the volume on my side.
Yeah.
I just watched one of you just splatter. Thank you, babe.
I forgot to put this in the dish itself, so that's why. Oh, honey.
My gear's broken.
Since you're a deal requesting an invite, skin key.
There you go, man.
Let's see if I can stay connected this time.
Hey, Seosin, are you there, man? You're not, like, speaking at all.
Are you the silent ninja?
Can you hear me now?
Yep.
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 Mic was unplugged.
Oh, jeez.
It does help if it's plugged in.
Alright, I'm going back to town to salvage gear. Who's playing a demon hunter? One of you guys? No, neither of you.
I'm a witch doctor. That helps.
Unholy plates? I've never seen these before. Demon hunter? This is new. Gain 20% damage reduction, deal 20% increased damage for 4 seconds if 10 yards of you, generators, and multi-shot deal 50. Oh, this is the new one, isn't it? The unholy plates? Unhallowed essence, is this the new multi-shot one? Wow, for every point of discipline you have, 15% times... times 30. Wow. Oh, dang it. I popped in on whoever. Ah, I see.
Well, I popped in on you, Game Key, right as you went back to town.
Yeah.
And then the rift started closing, so...
Nice.
Did y'all go back in already?
Yeah, we're already in. Are you guys gaining experience at all?
Well, we can get near you. I just went up a level. But so fast.
Nice.
Not really.
Yeah, we already got the bonus chest. I don't know how many enemies got
save
killed, though.
Me. Save me!
Run, Dozer, run!
Just run around.
Wow. Nice.
Oh man, and Game Key, I tried out that game Skyforge last night.
Yeah.
Just went out in beta. It's pretty amazing, actually. It's really freaking fun.
I know it has really good visuals.
And everything behind it, it's really good.
Oh, didn't he? You dipped out, didn't you, Sale? Are you kidding me? This is better than the one I currently have. That's hilarious. Wow, that is some serious cold damage, too.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus.
Dozer, did you just get yourself something?
Yep. Well, not much of anything, but...
I lost toughness, or I mean 100,000 life, but that ain't jack. Thank you. You made me just slightly stronger.
Y'all went back to town? Oh, God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stick with Sao Center if you guys want to level up a lot.
Yeah, I can't, though.
Just don't die and revive back in town.
Yeah, even by the time I port to him, though, he's already gone somewhere else. By the time I get in where he was at.
Reduced cooldown. That increase of rain is garbage, though.
Just keep going, man. You stop every time I die, you're not gonna get anything done.
I get my socket on the first try. That's always nice.
I lived! Oh, you forgot some. You're such a bad power leveler, Sio.
Oh wow, they did it so you're now not just sitting there through it all anymore.
40 damage.
I got to relearn the whole damn game almost. I don't remember half my skills. I have to get one of my other guys and look at their build.
That's insane. I'm quite happy though. I got a royal emerald in my thingamajig.
Oh. How would you stop fighting that angel just to kill me?
Because it's not an NPC. You're not an NPC.
It's like, I'll make a player that should not be here. It's one-shotting.
Alright, here's a chance for more experience.
Yeah, when he completes the bounties, it doesn't matter where we are, we get the XP for that.
But if I could get close to him and just stay off screen, I could probably...
Hey, did that chest just bug out? I think the chest is bugged. Wait, key wardens spawn anywhere now?
I think they moved them.
You said what?
The next level?
I think they moved the key guardian.
Yeah, because everyone was just farming keys. That's kind of cool. They moved in.
Oh, there's a goblin here. Too bad I can't kill it.
What the hell? That chest is gone now, too? We never even opened it. That's crazy. Yeah, I got Infernal Machine and Asher's Vestment.
You chose the perfect time to reform. Can't even tell where he goes because the map doesn't even uncover wherever the fuck he's at.
It's just that he's so far away. Yeah, right click his portrait and then teleport.
Oh, I am.
Oh, you set me up, Sao Center! I poured it in on him, and then he, like, summoned that nasty. The story of my Diablo 3 career. Getting set up all day long. It's all good, though. Love, peace, and chicken grease, bros. Oh, you're not accustomed to it. Then what are you accustomed to? Get multi-shotted on.
Just keep running, Dozier.
Really? Are we one enemy off?
I am too low on discipline.
Not me, I'm one down. Deal spawns right on top of me.
Oh, apparently I summoned those little hobgoblin things. I didn't know those were my pets. Or did, yeah, we got new pets. That's what it is.
So, all the Paragon levels you get in Seasonal, those get added to your non-seasonal Paragon levels, correct?
Yes, everything you do in Seasonal transfers over to your softcore characters. All of your experience, your gear and equipment, like, that all gets gifted to you for like 90 days or something like that. So,
after 90 days?
It literally just goes away.
My character didn't from the one season.
No, not the characters, the items.
You can disappear too?
No, like, if you accept them. I'm saying if you when the season's over, you can accept your items on your softcore characters, but it goes into a situation where if you do not accept them, just like when the auction house went away and the items, you know, they'll just like phase out if you don't choose to accept them. Which I accept them for all the free whatchamacallit, Forgotten Souls on softcore. But eventually people are like so strong on softcore that it's ridiculous. Like, some folks are, like, in the thousands of paragons on softcore. I wonder if you can max... I really wonder what the highest paragon is currently.
At the leaderboards.
I'll have to for softcore.
Oh, man.
I don't have the gloves.
He's following. Thank you.
I'm finally almost dealing 500,000 paper damage. What? What?
Did you try any of it yet?
Yeah.
Nothing?
Hmm? Yeah. Can I get a little cayenne pepper though? Yeah? Okay, I didn't know. My bad.
I had to pretend to pick some of my tiles.
More. Alright, that should be fine.
You know cayenne pepper hot, you know that, right?
Yeah, that's the whole point of me wanting cayenne pepper. I'll be fine. Shut up, woman! Not you, the game.
How do you get the all salvage button?
You gotta reach level 70. That's one of those perks now of reaching 70. No, baby girl.
I think I'm gonna sit back and face complete the heals until I get to 70. Unless we go into a rift.
Yeah, he's going through a rift.
They shoot! Shit, every time I get a level 2, I feel like I'm being nuked.
Ooh, legendary.
Oh, goddamn! Hello.
I just see, like, you guys constantly leveling up.
Getting ugga-bugga clubbed by a fucking little goblin. I am wounded!
Dude, I got rocked. That's, is that mine or your sales center? Because of the bow? Pick up any plans too that you see, because they will like spawn legendary plans on you repeatedly. And usually the same plans. Oh, I got rocked. Oh, my gear is broken, no wonder. I gotta go back to town and heal.
So, none of that stuff that he's fighting right now appeared on my screen until I was right in the center of it. Then it was kinda too late.
Oh, I got a star. My face!
My face!
Hexit, thank you for the follow, my friend. Thank you for the support. It is very much appreciated.
Let's see if I can pick up my... Oh, hell!
Hey, Sao Center, where are you at, bro?
Still here,
right next to you.
Oh, you're right next to me. Okay. I'm thinking it was the other two that were running around me. I'm like, what? Why am I only in here dealing damage?
I'll just wait until I get some equipment and then build. Crusaders are nasty. Oh! Little bees. I hate those things.
So, Sao Center, what's considered the weak link this season? Is it still Wizards?
I'm not really sure. I stopped playing for like a month.
Should I stop for like a year or something? I played in the first season with the tune. I played a female Crusader because there was this badass Angel Windshield. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
I got that, so I played on her.
That's cool.
So I got that. So I got that on my normal characters. But I missed this. This is the third or fourth season?
Third. You're not in fourth yet.
I missed the second.
I wouldn't miss any season just because of the special transmog you get each season.
Oh, yes, I missed the one from two, huh?
Yep.
I'll never be able to get it.
Yep. That's the only reason I don't, I try and max out at the beginning of each season. It was probably like a glove or a shoulder.
I thought the shoulders were first. I don't remember, actually, to be honest with you.
I just know it's a piece of gear each time. It's a new transmog. Yeah. Oh, I just got frickin' rocked.
That's the fun part about good. Ow. you gotta try to stay alive, it's like Frogger. I'm crying.
I'm only doing like 1 million damage.
I can't even swing my weapon.
Just pick that up.
Argyle's authority?
Authority? Yep. Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh nice.
Totally planned that. It was all part of the plan.
I'm about to have mine in a moment.
Oh wait to kill him, let me get there.
He's just trying to survive, literally. It's that crazy. There's poison everywhere, electricity everywhere.
We got a skeleton archer coming in. Ooh, I got a star.
Thanks for the power.
Yes. Oh, another legendary.
Well, you get a rift thing that looks legendary.
Huh.
Stop it.
Alright, there we go. Man, I can say I've gained more paragons now than I've played in the past 6 months. I've gained over 20 paragons since I started. That's awesome.
I'm injured. He just exercised my crotch.
I'm gonna exercise getting out of this place in just a moment.
Oh. I just lied so bad because it could decide which thing killed me.
I'm just gonna wait right here to all this stuff.
I saw that. I'm losing strength. Oh, I got wrecked. Oops. NA or EU? North American, bro.
Holy.
I got wrecked and I got almost 1 million health.
Do they still have it to where the witch doctor's pets go off attack speed for their damage?
Are they still going off attack speed?
I never played them before. I think that's what he's asking. I never played a witch doctor.
I think they fixed that. They've made tons of adjustments to the witch doctor in like the past year.
After a change, you guys are going to bed. 10 o'clock, yeah.
Not to mention witch doctors were.
I gotta change it first. Kyle, I gotta change it first.
Chesser Goblin.
I gotta change you first.
What, you?
Picks up gray items.
Oh, you got.
Yeah, puzzle ring.
Nice.
Okay. I'm just gonna revive in town and repair my gear.
Yeah, I thought he said he would encounter. I'm gonna rush over there.
If I encountered one, I was gonna be gone. Oh shit, I triggered God! My bad!
What's the baby bottle?
Dang it, I keep getting the same plans over and over for jewels. Dang.
If you can drop them, drop some for me. Or Doja, or even Sour.
They're account bound.
No! No! He's naked!
Wait, you're saying Kyle is?
Yes! He ran away!
Well, that's nice to know.
He just did it!
I'm on my way back to town.
I'm gonna turn off my, I gotta turn off my webcam. I can't have my naked son sitting behind me.
He ran away! He took his clothes off and everything!
Oh, that's okay. One of the people that used to stream that I always talk to, her boyfriend totally forgot she was streaming. and started stripping behind her. On stream. Before she realized it.
Oh, Litany the Undaunted gives me monsters? What? Wow, yeah, gives me monsters. The ring time sometimes summons a skeleton when you attack. What the hell? Where are you guys at? Is everyone in town?
Say I went back, Sean.
Yep.
In the next patch, you gotta save your puzzle rings to get your goblin rifts.
What? You gotta save puzzle rings now?
Yeah, when you destroy them, it opens a rift, a goblin rift.
That's cool. Let's see, do I really want to keep that cinder coat and it's account bound because no one's here for it? Oh wait, that's from Kadala. Do I really want to keep it?
You made it down there, Sarah?
Nah, it's low.
Made a new rift.
We're in a happy area. With teddy bears and cupcakes and things that want to kill ya.
Oh, you guys are in another rift.
Oh, we did a Care Bear one.
And there's a helm. Are you kidding me? There's now music?
I'm gonna eat Crusader stuff.
Huh.
He said no music.
No music?
Yes. He copied what you said. You said no music, didn't you?
I said there's music now?
Oh, he said no music. He doesn't want no music on.
All I heard is, you didn't go this way! You said what now?
I said we've got a dead Doja on our hands.
Ah, not my blood.
Gee, thanks, man.
You're welcome, you're getting levels. Shield pylon. That's all you, Sale. We're invincible now for XYZ. What, to take them to bed?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, look, there's another sweet belt.
Time out, tuck-in time.
Let's see, you're a crusader, you're a witch doctor. If I find gear that I'm not using, I'll just give to you guys unless you guys don't need any. But
yeah, well, I do, I ain't got shit at this time.
Alright, I'm gonna take my kids to bed. I'll be back.
Alright.
So, keep me alive!
We're setting you up.
Also, I can turn my webcam back on.
Oh, hell no, I was out of that one.
Oh, I died.
I think we all died.
What the hell killed me there?
Ice. I
didn't see it on my screen. Oh shit, I hit the wrong thing. Fuck me, running.
Ooh, help. Next floor.
Thank you.
Pilgrim Reaper joined your channel.
He's not here.
Okay. He just went to go put his kids to bed.
Oh, you're gonna be a while. Does anyone know Skyforge is free to play?
Yeah.
Yeah. We tried it last night. It's an open beta, last I heard.
Alright.
Yeah, I tried it last night.
Okay, cool, thanks.
The real Grim Reaper left your channel.
Can you res me? I can't res myself yet.
How big is the installation for Skyforge?
20 gigs, I think. It was really fucking fun. Like, the whole system they got, and you can switch classes at any... anytime, and it's got, like, a whole fucking, like, grid of, like skills and shit you gotta... It's called the Ascension Forge or something like that. I know I'm not... I'm butchering it, trying to explain it, but it's fun.
I hear goblins.
And I lucked out and got in a guild, or they're called Pantheons. But it's basically a guild that people, guys that already know what they're doing and shit.
Ooh, green.
Well, I don't get one, so you calling out does not fucking help me.
Well,
oh God.
Looks
oh God.
Like something I don't need. You can have it.
I was just playing, I'm sorry.
Do you need Bourne's Defiant? It's a plan.
What is it, a sword or something? Who knows what it is?
I've also got shield here that I picked up a plan for. Where's that one? It's a legendary set for the blacksmith.
Oh, cool.
I'll drop it for you when we go back. So I'm pretty sure that's something that you can. Just like this shield, unless you go double-handed weapon.
No.
I'm back, guys.
Welcome back.
I can't accept the I couldn't accept the resurrection.
No.
But I could revive right there, so. But you guys are already in the next one.
Hey, Doja. Wait right there a second. Can you pick that up?
That belongs to somebody else. Thanks,
yeah.
Though.
Alright. Where's the shield?
Oh, damn. It's probably the new one, too, huh? Or they, if they have a new one. What is it?
I just got myself a ring.
Here, come pick.
Oh, oh shit, I'm sorry.
I'll blame you for not coming and picking my ring up. It's not that damn important.
You got
to look at my pets go.
Next floor. Wow, I hit some serious lag for a minute. It, like, registered all the monsters, and then them all dying.
I probably should have teleported to you there. Oh shit.
Oh, there's Arcane.
No. Arcane and some serious bad AoE. Hey, we got a speed pylon here.
We also got an experience deal. Oh.
If you get up and don't die.
Key word, don't die.
Yeah, don't pull me all the time. Oh, I know, you got them all hyped up, babe. You guys were all. Yeah! Where are you, Sayo? Somewhere in there? Do you want more? Excuse me, sir. But can I have some more? More what? Pudding! Ah, damn it. I'm gonna get hit with legendary plans and set plans again. Wonder if I could get Cameron back on here finally. Oh, I see you guys both dead. Oh, there's a legendary bracers on my screen. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Yes, Sayo Center was close enough.
So green on the map.
Huh? What'd you? Yeah, I went exploring. There wasn't a lot. I mean, there was tons of stuff over there, but still. And I got wrecked. I got dropped by a jailer and Waller.
I should be happy about it or feel insulted that I had two meteors dropped on my head after I died.
I don't know, overkill? They wanted to make sure you were dead. I must wait longer. I found the end.
I wanna come this way, Doja.
What's up, babe? I'll take more if you want to give me more. Yeah! Over there gaining some,
Hey, GameKey. I could use some help here. I don't know how long I can outrun them.
I'm not much of a help. I have no damage and we're in T6. I have no damage. I can maybe do T2.
Oh, I'm dead.
But I can see you guys have come a long way. You're almost level 70. No, I would not do that. Time to go back.
Yeah, I've been like barely outrunning them.
The blood runs true. Oh, I had like 4 legendaries on me.
Oh wow, I just got the Nemesis bracers. That's awesome. Some pretty decent ones too.
Thank you, babe. Hey, I got Tregools. I'm gonna learn all this. Ooh, there's a cinder coat. Wow! That's some serious firepower. Back in sail. Crashing rain. Rain of Vengeance also summons a crashing beast that deals 4,000 weapon damage. Wow, dude. You want this crashing rain belt?
Nope.
It does 4,000% weapon damage. Granted, I'm rocking a Harrington Wasteguard. My weapon of choice. Donetta's, eh. Is this worth it? It's got dex, it's got vitality. Ooh, you know what? That's worth keeping. What's the secondaries on it? Oh my goodness, I can put that on my monk right away. Straight up put that on my monk. Almost right away. I got Skeleton King Spalders or whatever. Thank you for the Mountain Dew, babe. And I just spilt it all over myself. Awesome. That sucks. All over my shirt.
Oh, but did you hear I got the braces that whenever you touch a thing, it spawns a boss?
Yeah. Nice. Oh, are you kidding me? I crushed. Oh, that's right. So that's all worthless to me then. Would you guys want a pair of homing pads, Doja?
What?
Want a pair of homing pads at level 70? Wow, these actually are an improvement for me.
Oh, yeah. I need dex and
something. Well, I took them. They helped me in all fields. This one even has better resistance stats than the ones than the yellows I was wearing. Oh, I died.
Yeah. I'm coming back, Georgia.
Thank you.
Yeah.
be wise.
Can we transmog their gloves?
Oh, I found more monsters.
And a chest piece.
Teleporting to you, Doja. Maybe not the best idea.
Dang, I'm at 82 now?
Your fear betrays you. I'm injured. I must wait long.
Yeah, I got over 1 million DPS whenever I open a chest. That's cool. What up, Static Code 05? That seems so Nintendo for some reason. Hey! That's what the old school games used to be. They used to be Nintendo cartridges. They used to be cartridges. Period.
There you go, Doja.
Then again, they are the only company that actually still uses cartridges. True. Did we just crush the Rift Guardian? Jeez. I didn't even realize.
Says kill the Rift.
Huh?
Says it needs to be killed.
Didn't we kill it already?
Just had a lot of big guys.
Oh, is this that Beelzebub one? He's a cop. Ah, darn it. This isn't that one. Oh, look. There's another legendary on my screen. Bracers. Oh, are these the steady strikers? Yes. Ooh. Crit chance. Attack speed. Dex. Resist all. Oh my goodness, these are great! I mean, so what, they don't have vitality on them? That's okay with me! And I lose another...
Guarding possibly on the next level for some reason?
Found them.
They're harder to break, what do you mean, like physically? Or
I gotta use the restroom, I'm gonna redo my skills and stuff, so I'll probably skip the next rift and then catch up.
I still gotta get over there, so don't close it just yet.
I haven't been on this character since the last time me and Blood Crow last played together.
Item for you, Genki.
What?
Shoulders on the floor.
Hold on. I straight up like went into the rift. You said shoulders on the floor. Are they the Marauders?
The new set. The one you need. The flavor of the month.
Okay, I don't know why I ended up. Oh, okay, that's right. We did change areas. Shoulders. Oh, the unsanctified ones.
The unsanctified ones. And the stolen ring, anyone's?
Is the new set worth it?
Yes, it destroys the Marauders.
Really? It destroys Marauders? Okay. Is that because of the generators and the gain, the damage reduction?
So the buff, or your discipline, gives you extra damage.
Yeah. Wow. Okay then. Hey, here's homing pads if you guys need them. Free regular stuffs. That sucks because I crunched the shoes, man. I didn't realize I was gonna switch. All right, here I come.
On my last rift key for entering this rift.
Don't worry, we'll get more.
It's just going on there.
Kill 100 monsters. And slay champion elites before time's out.
I require aid!
It's like, oh yeah? No you don't. Feel my wrath. Dang, look, you guys already jumped into Paragons already. Dang.
Try, he might. Hul simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand and his laughter mocks us. There is only one course of action left to us. We will separate his body and his head. Hide the body within the shadow realm.
I can't do that. I am returning to
So is that new item that Blood Crow was talking about earlier, is that already hit now, or is that in the next patch?
The one you can combine the cube?
Yeah.
Next patch.
Oh! You said health potions are now unlimited.
Yep.
Yeah, I got a legendary one. Are you saying regular health potions are now on
me? I don't have any health potions on me, and I can still use them.
Oh. That's...
Without the legendary item.
That's... weird. Oops. I need to go back. Sure. It's pretty damn good, babe.
Well, at least my tornado helped some. I owe you everything.
I cannot thank you. Thank you.
Began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action.
Quick question. Is that set, seasonal only?
I believe so. Or no, I think you can find it on the other side too.
Okay. I was curious. Now I know these guys should be able to do a greater rift at some point. That'll be fun to get some gems. What is it we're looking for here?
Devices.
Four devices. There's one. I got one, and there's a thingamajig right by me. Oh my goodness, so many packs.
I've been fighting the same group over here since. Shoot.
Hassan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakaruma tenants. He taught them to channel the power of life in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given the insight.
No, they still don't have the like salvage all time.
In a way, no paladin ever was.
Oh, I didn't train it on.
Wow.
I need healing.
I just got wrecked. Wow. Ah, some of my gear's broken. That would explain why. I'm gonna go fix myself. Oh! Did not know that was gonna happen. I got set up. You set me up, sales center. You set me up.
Fun to vile swarm. It's not very friendly.
Hey look, it's a resplendent chest that gives absolutely nothing.
My mother told me not to join the Mage's army. I should have listened. In the morning they're sending the infantry against the Vigeri. I don't know how we're supposed to survive. Maybe we're not. It's so beautiful here.
I can't do
Maybe
that.
If I hid in the trees, they wouldn't notice I was gone.
Want me to close it or no?
I was waiting for you guys. Close it.
Yeah, I've got like 9 rift keys.
Well fought, Nephilim.
I have a goblin on me.
Here I come. Oh, I just picked up an amulet. Wow. I didn't realize we had another floor. Oh, I got wrecked too. Oh, this isn't inside the rift. Okay. This Ouroboros amulet just dropping like crazy. Is this happening to you guys?
What's that?
Ouroboros.
Thank you.
would not be wise.
I have 6 dogs. 7 up my skills quickly. For what I remember.
Alright, I think I've gotten all my legendaries on my luck for now. I'm gonna look at build real quick. At least leaderboard. Because I need to see how to do damage this season. I'm not doing hardly anything. I'm barely hitting 1 million.
I'm doing far less than that, if that makes you any happier.
No. Like, I know you guys will eventually come into gear, but I'm not... Like, I'm looking at DPS versus how tough I am, and I'm pretty tough, but I still need... I need more resistances overall. And then I need better... damage output, because I'm sitting at paper 498. With burst, I bump up to 622.
I'm still waiting.
View leaderboards, see what's top of the top.
Doge, you here?
Yeah.
I just picked an axe up that might be useful for you. Just dropped it. We're at the hidden camp.
Hidden camp? I'll just send travel to you.
Cold, weak, archery, steady aim, single out. Seasons. 3.
Thank you.
Very good.
Way better than what I got.
Have fun with it.
Thanks.
No problem.
I guess fire build is still a big way to go.
Cold damage.
What do you mean cold damage? Oh, you mean cold?
Yeah, I guess the ice blink is amazing. It's a new gem.
Band the powerful. I don't think I looked at the right one. My bad. I just accepted. Doja.
Yeah.
You gotta accept or deny. And I'd accept.
Accept?
Yeah, accept.
You could start level 1 if you just wanna farm the gems.
They all may need the gems. And them both.
sorry, do I have a lot of pets?
Hey, Sayo, did you leave?
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave as well. Yeah, guys, it's best to just, like, die or go back to town. I'm trying to leave. But this will set it at a low level for us to be able to complete.
Sneak has connected.
You look like you could use a new item of indeterminate usefulness. Well, isn't that nice?
I cannot afford that. You
have hey, Bojanglers! Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Here, guys, here's an amulet for one of you guys if you could use it. It's got a socket in it. For when we start getting gems.
Stats.
Or Boris.
I don't need dex.
Well, that's what I'm saying, is you could re-roll the dex on it. For whatever your stat. Huh?
I forgot about that stuff.
Well, there you go, if you want to re-roll it.
Alright, you can have it.
If one of you guys wants to re-roll it, because when we get gems, you guys can throw a gem in it. I've got a black one, so I'm going to re-roll the... probably the fire skill damage. Actually, I'm going to go roll the fire skill damage now. Wardrobe. What? Okay.
Yeah, it's got stuff that you've unlocked.
That's kind of cool.
That's kind of... Like, if you look at what's on my back, that's from this season.
What is it?
Wardrobe. Something apparently you get stuff from every season now that goes into your wardrobe.
Oh, like every time you do achievements and stuff?
No, I got this pendant for being in season 3.
Ah, okay.
If you have wings, it'll also have that. Same with helpful creatures. Pets. Portrait frames.
Yeah, I just changed my skills, and that bumped me up to 561,000 damage.
We gonna do the greater rift?
Let's see. What are the better skills now, like, currently? Huh. I love you too. What's currently the way to set up skills?
Talk about passives?
Well, I set up passives, call the weak, archery, steady aim, single out. Isn't there one for cold damage?
Where are the leaderboards again? I'm not looking at.
That's cold. I've got cold on. Ooh, let's reroll my steady strikers. They need cold damage on them. But I'll end up taking out crit chance or attack speed.
Hey, Marie.
Hey. I don't care about them right now.
Hey, Marie. Okay. You have to exit the game to look at the leaderboard? I can't.
No, you right-click on the portrait and then view leaderboards. Come on, babe.
What happened?
Shut down.
What's he doing in your shirt?
It's all Mountain Dew. Alright. Sale.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm... What, for the skills? Yeah. And I know what Reign of Vengeance is now the way to go. Increased damage against slowed or chilled enemies. That's obviously rapid fire. Bolas, freezing strike. Your deeds should be let's see, I automatically have marked for death. So what, companion?
Sneak has connected.
Wolf companion. Obviously, I'm gonna use Volt. Okay, I'm gonna have Tumble. Let's see, sentries. Turret chills nearby enemies. It's always good to have. And then, let's see, elemental arrow. I don't know. Does that sound about right? They're all cold skills except for the pet and vault.
Hey, GameKey.
What?
I just opened up the
what?
Deal we get from Tyrael. This is Demon Hunter only.
I can't pick it up.
Pick it up. You can't.
Oh wow, so I get the shield. Or a shield. Which one is it? I think I've seen this one before.
Oh.
Coven's Criterion.
That's what it was.
Oh, that Cloak of Deception.
Cloak of Deception?
Yeah. Eh. I'm curious though. Let's see. I have a cinder coat. I wonder if I could reroll.
Just got the gloves of worship too. That makes shrines the last 10 minutes, so I got the gloves and the braces. For hit shrines.
Nope. Nice. That's not it. That won't
do anything. The deal from Bastion's keep.
What?
The box is from Tyrael.
I just got that mace. Mad Monarch Scepter. It rolled intel.
Where?
I have it. And it's account bound. That's hilarious. I get a weapon that won't even roll mine. My stat.
Golden amulet of Leoric, one that summons skeletons.
Nice. Do you have the max skeletons?
It says 6. Yep, 4 or 6.
Can you link it in chat?
Hey guys, I'll be right back. I gotta do something really quick.
You bring up chat and you right click. You hold shift and right. Shift? Oh, you hold shift and left click, yeah.
Crit chance and damage is nice too.
Wow. Reroll that, resistance and see if you can get attack speed or a socket, and there you go. That's almost perfect. Wow. He got himself a nice golden gorget of Leoric right there, man. That's really worth it. I'd keep that. If I'm not mistaken, the skeletons do a percent of your damage, so as your damage goes up, their damage will go up too. And those are great for Crusaders. Granted, I don't know about now, but they used to be. Excuse me. I'm gonna put this back. I'll keep that thingamajiggy, that doohickey.
Doohickey thingamajigger?
Yeah, the y'all know what I'm talking about. Damn it, that fire cinder coat. That's it.
Oh yeah.
What I want.
Every time I turn around,
it's over here. Racist, so long. Why did I tell you Kyle smushed his poop into a block again?
Really?
Yeah, but it's barely any because I was changing his diaper and I had it rolled up and he fell on it. The block was like right underneath it. I'm like, oh my god.
What are the belts for?
Salvage.
Yeah. Are you over there fighting stuff? I'm gonna test out my cold damage.
To Bethaniel.
I'm like, I'm gonna use this to test out my damage. I don't do a too terrible amount of damage, but dang. Oh, I just got rocked. I gotta revive in town. My gear's broken. That's crazy. My gear broke. Busted. Wow, I just saw myself do 84 million, and I don't know why. I think that chest. I think my damage finally stacked up because of the Harrington Waste Guard.
Why'd you get me out of that dojo?
We couldn't sit through it together.
Oh, that's what that was? Okay. I guess as long as we have a reason.
I don't think I've fought Malphail. I'm ready. Is it just
I mean wreck this guy.
Is it just me and you, Sale?
That would not be wise.
It's all of us. Well, now it's just
I'll come get you out of the poop. Or not. It's just you, Sale.
Bunch of noobs everywhere.
I know, I went to go help raise you guys out of the poop, and the poop got me. Oh, the poop got you too?
It's just standing over us laughing.
Alright.
Everybody died.
Oh, so did you kill yourself on purpose?
No, that was an accident. I actually have a hard time with four people.
Alright, here we go.
Maybe I won't die instantly.
No, I will not do that.
I smell burnt popcorn.
Can we throw it away?
That's just my corpse.
Oh. Alright, I'll try and like revive people.
My mod was about to turn off TV.
Well, I was gonna say I'll get people up if you guys wanna just like deal damage. I'll run around and get people. Oh my god, you guys are bringing him over here.
No, I get resin. He did it to both of y'all.
Yeah, just in time.
Just in time for a cutscene.
Now everyone's gonna die again.
Nope, I'm gonna let my turrets do the damage. Oh, I died. I forgot about that attack. I forgot about it. We all died again?
That's a new one. That ball blows up to like a column attack. That's
weird. Yep. The ball blows up.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't use my head and wait a minute before hitting accept.
Oh, like you had a res and you were just like, I'm just gonna waste it. Click. You wasted a res.
Yeah, I did.